going to show you how to install TWRP recovery in your Redmi Note 3. First of all, your device should have unlock bootloader. You can check my video on how to unlock bootloader on Redmi Note 3. First, go to TWRP official website and click on device and enter your device name. Then go to the download link and download the latest TWRP image file. After downloading, rename the image file as recovery and paste it inside the flash recovery version 1 file. Link to download flash recovery version 1 file is in the description below. Now power off your phone. And then press and hold volume down and power button together until you see fast boot screen. Once done, connect it to your PC via USB cable. On your PC, open Flash Recovery version 1 folder and double click on Install Windows, Batch File, and then the process will start. Once that's done, go back to your device. Press and hold volume up and power button together till you boot into TWRP recovery. Now just swipe to allow modification and there you go. Now you can root or install exposed in your device easily.